Yes, definitely.
But now I'm for real in Facebook.
Are you
Facebook
really
Live.
Online Facebook
yes.
Live?
You're so, Spanish, remember.
You're so high tech. Congratulations to you. We have more. We have a whole bunch of other people to come to, or no?
No, no? Just okay. Us.
All right. Well, congratulations to you. Congratulations to you Thank as you. Well. How are you guys feeling right now?
Very excited. Yeah. This is a story that I did as a DJ, kind of, because I was shooting in Mexico. The interviews, and then I brought all the material, all the B-roll, and I put it in Joe's hands, and he did his magic. He was mad at me, like, Karina, this is not a good take. Karina, this is not long enough. Karina, how am I gonna edit this story? But he made it happen, and he did it amazing. Tell them how you did that, Joe, please.
So first of all, you shot it yourself, and then you gave it to him.
Yes. So I had this trip to Mexico, so I told my news director, you know, I have this trip to Mexico, so I would like to work in this story. So it's something historical in my town, in my hometown, because for the first time, an independent candidate for the government won without a party, you know? So that's something huge for us. So I really wanted to talk to him and share the story and tell Mexico, who's already tired about our government and corruption, that we still have a hope. So I brought everything and he made it happen. Tell them how.
I think it was a lot of patience, but eventually she kept pushing me, and eventually I started growing to love the story, and then we made it.
Yes. So, un bronco en el gobierno, un saludo a toda la gente de Monterrey. Todavía hay la esperanza, ojalá que Jaime Rodríguez Calderón no me haga quedar mal. Pero bueno, aquí está el Emmy. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Congratulations again.
Yay!
All right.
We made it, Joe. Cheers.
There you go.